My life move faster now. We gon' make it happen now, man. I don't even have a doubt. This is all after it came crashing down. Can't forget with me and Owen even hash it. Had to pay a player show, homie, that was tragic. But we stayed on the grind all the time. Made something out of nothing, that's what I call magic. I was there broke, ain't a damn thing funny. So damn hungry, no food in my tummy. Couldn't see the light even when it's shit sunny. Back when I was asking grandma for that money, I was too ashamed to go tell my mom that I lost all the dough that she gave to me. And she found out that I gave her that shit, man. I don't even know what she'd say to me. I came. My situation was getting so bad to the point where you couldn't even get me to laugh. I was more focused on what I didn't have than what I did have. So I had to get back my fire, my desire for a better life. No lies, I'ma try till I get it right. Staying up all night, making sure I don't sleep till y'all waking up, alright. I don't know, motherfucker out there who be working as hard as a brother out here. I don't know why a dude like you always putting me down when I be in your town. You can't tell me you don't feel what I be saying. I thought you'd be happier that one of us made it. We in the same game, so we fucking related. When I bleed, you bleed, man. Cut all the hatred. Cause I won't stop till we win it. Till we on top and my whole team fitted. Till we all drop drops, no bummy ass civics. Told those critics one day we gon' get it. How you gon' front shit? How you gon' doubt me? When you don't really know nothing about me. You sound dumb, but you really wanna clown me. Till you find out about the buzz that's around me. Now you wanna chill, now you wanna talk, now you wanna build, now you wanna call me and try to get involved, but I'm way too gone. You had your chance, why'd you wait so long? Oh, I don't wanna blame you though, but you the same dude to try to change me though. Look, I told y'all from the motherfucking jump, all the dollars in the world couldn't change my flows.
Hello there, boys and girls, welcome to my review of my model pack. So let's start. Here is my model pack. As you see in the folder, there are some other folders. I'm gonna start today with the indoors because I like these the most. Let's start with this one. Here is the bat that I made. You can see, if you click on play, the blanket will move down. You get a nice effect, if you can see. And now let's go on to the user data. You can make a smooth pillow and a smooth mattress. And you can extrude it, or you cannot extrude it if you want to. And you can change the texture of the pillow and also for the blanket. You can see, and now here you can change the color of the mattress and everything you want, and also the color of the blanket. And if you change texture of the blanket, you will see that the color is still going to another one. If you can see, it works with everyone. And now the color of the pillow. 3 is nothing. And then if you go to the 2, this is a bit a darker color. And this is a more brighter color, if you can see. And let's go to the next one. It's just a simple book. You can change the colors if you want to. And you can also change the bulge on the book. And now let's go to the carpet. I'm gonna do the user data. You can extrude it. You can change how much it extrude. And then also you can change the color of the carpet. And then I added some selectors. So you can move the carpet. And then we got the selector. See? Nice, nice. Let's go to the next one. It's the case. You can see. You can add a cross on it. And you can add it on both sides. And you can also change the color of the cross. You can see. And also the color of the case. Nice, nice. So let's go on to the couch. You can bend the couch. If you can see, you can also make it smooth if you want to, and the color of the couch. Let's go to the next one. It's a flower pot. You can change the height of the leaves. If you can see, also the color of the leaves. On to the next flower pot, just a smaller one. If you can see, you can enable the dirt that's in it. If you can see the dirt, and you can also change the color of the texture. If you can see, you can also change it to sapling. Let's go on to the next one. It's a ceiling light, if you can see, for hanging on the ceiling. And you can change the height of this, if you can see. And also the color of this texture. Nice, nice. Let's go on to the next one. It's a simple sofa. You can also bend it. And you can change the color. That's about it. Let's go to the next model. It's just a simple picnic table. No user data at all. Just a simple table. Then we have a second table. You can use it as a school table or something. There's also no user data, just a table. And then we have this tree. You can change the leaf color, if you can see. And also, you can add a little bulge on it. And you can bend it. And bend angle. And you can twist it. If you can see, you can play around with these to have a nice looking tree. That's it for this model. Let's go to the next one. It's a TV, a flat screen TV, if you can see. There's also no user data, just a simple TV. And then I also made an old TV. There is some user data. You can enable the antennas in here. So let's go on to the next folder. Oop. Let's go to the next folder, to the outdoors. There's a beach chair in here. The only thing you can do with this one is change the color. If you can see. And then for the next one, I added a broken fence. It's a broken one. Maybe I will add a normal one in my next version of the model pack. But there's also no user data in this one. So just a simple broken fence. And let's go to the flag. So for the user data, you can change the pole color, if you can see. Do whatever you want. And you can also change the white from the flag. And if you click on play, the flag will move, if you can see. And you can also change the flag color to whatever you want. And you can change the speed of the flag. And also how many waves it will give. can see. Let's go to the football. So in the user data, you will see you can change the color in here. And you can also change this color. And you can make it smoother if you want to, if you want a smoother one. And you can extrude it. See? So let's go on to the next one. This is probably my favorite one I made. As you can see, it's a hang glider. The only thing you can do with this one is change the color. If you can see. I really love this one. So let's go on to the next one. The mailbox. Also in this one, the only thing you can do is change the color. And you can open it, of course. And you can move this. Just a mailbox, if you can see. Then for the next one, I made a scarecrow. Scarecrow, yeah. And you can do it on and off from the pumpkin. And you can extrude the shirt, if you can see. You can extrude it. And let's go to the skateboard. So you can change the color on this model. And also, you can make the wheels move automatically. If you can see, if you enable it, they move automatically. If you can see. If you don't enable it, it will be normal. So let's go on to the next one. It's the trampoline. Yeah, the only thing you can do with this one is change the border color. I also try to add effects, a jump effect. If you go on it, that go up and down. But I didn't have the skills to do that right now. Maybe I will do that in the next version of Mulpack. I don't know. So let's go on to the treadmill. You can enable the control panel, if you can see. And also, if you click on play, you'll see it moves. Can see, and you can make it faster, and you can add a little bit more waves on it, if you can see. And let's go to the umbrella. So for this one, you can bend it, if you can see, and you can also the bent angle, and you can change the color, if you can see. It's a nice one. Let's go to the next model, to the next folder, or random stuff pack, just random stuffs in this folder. So this one, it's a barrel, if you can see. You can add some bulge on it. And that's probably it about this model. Let's go to the camera. It's a simple camera, no user data at all. It's just for the looks of it. If you can see, a beautiful camera. So yeah, let's go on to the next one. It's a children crib. And the only user data in this one is you can change the wool color. If you can see. So yeah, that's probably it about this model. So let's go to the crystal ball. If you open this, you'll get this window. You don't need this plugin, if you're wondering. It's just something with my old computer, but just click on OK. And in the user data here, you can change the color of the holder in here, if you can see. So, and you can change the rotation of the other cube and the inner one, which you can see it in the editor, which you will see it in the picture viewer, if you see in the beginning of this video. So let's go on to the next one, the lucky block. So a lucky block, you can enable the parts of it, if you see, and you can also change the color of each one, if you can see. Now it's a little lucky block, some different colors, so you can also extrude it, if you can see. Now you extrude it, and you can extrude this one. So for next one, it's just a simple paper plane, if you can see, and you can also change the color, if you see. See, so let's go on to the next model. It's a play cube. It's just a simple cube and with some other textures that you can use. See, so let's go on to the next one. It's just a simple playmat, no user data at all, just a simple one. That's probably it. So let's go on to the shop rack. In this one, you can change the color of this, if you can see. See, and you can also enable the text if you don't want it. And you can change the font of the text if you want to. Oh, yeah. And you can also change the text in something else. And if the text comes out of here, you can change the position of the text if you want to. See? Let's go on to the next one. It's a shopping cart. If you can see, there's also an automatic wheel movement in this one, and you can also change the color of this, if you can see. And let's go to the next one. It's a light stand. If you can see, you can enable the lights, and that's probably it. Let's go to the next one. It's a traffic folder. There's a bridge sign in here to hang above a bridge, and you can enable the text, and you can also change the text if you want something else, and also the position of the text, just the same as that shopping rack. And also you can change the font if you don't like the font. And let's go to the traffic signs. If you see in the user data, you can change the texture. And zero is always nothing if you don't want the sign to be there. If you just want the stand or something, I don't know. But there are some nice textures in here. So let's go to the next one. It's a traffic board with arrow on here. And you can change the position of the arrow, if you see. And you can also change the border color if you want something else. See, let's go to the next one. It's also a traffic sign. And there's no user data at all in this one, just a simple sign, if you can see. So let's go to the war folder. This one, we have a beer trap. Can see, you can rotate it, and you can change the cloud type, if you can see, and also the button height. See, and let's go to the next one. It's a protection wall to hide from a shooting fire or a war or something. So in the user data, you can change the height of the protection wall, and you can change this. So let's go on to the next one. It's a sandbag. And also here I made a sandbag wall, if you can see, for a war or something. You probably know what it is. So for next one, I have a spear, just simple spear, no user data at all, if you can see. And here's some spikes. There's also no user data, just some simple spikes, if you can see. And for next one, it's just a weapon, if you can see. And you can change the color, that thing, and also this color, this. Now you can extrude this, if you can see, it will extrude. And you can also move the back piece and the front piece, if you can see. And you can rotate the front piece if you want to. And for each claw, you can rotate it, if you can see. See, for each one you can rotate. So we didn't do the foot folder, but I will do that right now. So the first one, it's a drink, if you can see. For the user data, you can change the colors of the drink itself. You can't really see it in the editor, but you'll see the effects in the picture viewer. And you can also change the color of the straw, if you can see. Reset the default. Now we can also change the color of the umbrella, if you can see. It's just the same model if you could see here in the outdoor pack, I guess. Yeah, the umbrella. It's just the same model. You can change the color and the bends and the angle. And also with the straw, you can bend it and the angle, if you can see. So for next one, I made a hot dog, if you can see. So you can add some sauce on it. And you can make it smoother, if you see. And you can change the colors of the sauce and of the sausage. And also the sandwich, if you want. A weird hot dog like this. So let's go on to the next one. It's just a simple plate. The only thing you can do is change the color, if you want a darker color or something. So now for the last model in the model pack, it's just simple popcorn, no user data, also no movement in the popcorn. Maybe I will do that in the next version, I don't know. Just a simple model from the popcorn, if you can see. So that's probably it for my model pack version 1. It will be $6. It's not that much for the models that are in the pack. If you can see, there are some really good models in there. So bye guys, bye.